playing in the college level, finals, and dito sa professional. Hindi ko compare mo, malayo talaga. It's just like, parang, for me kasi sa college, parang ang pressure dun is yung fans. Kasi dami talaga. Dito, marami rin namang fans, but of course, nandun na kasi yung baga, halo-halo na eh. You need to focus, you need to play hard. Not just for your teammates, for coaches, but of course, sa lahat, the entire family circle, circle of friends. So, yun yung medyo pressure ko. Kasi, nandyan sila para supportahan ka. So, yun yung turn, alam mo maglaro ng maayos. So, for me, yung naglaro ako ng college, ng finals ng college, parang kung iisipin kong ulit, ito pressure pa rin, ito yung pressure pa rin. Pero, hindi totally talaga. Bye.
Nga, bro.
Hindi totally na parang to the point na talaga mo. Kailangan mong mag-isip talaga ng mabuti. Doon kasi kaya mo agad overcome. Dito kasi game 7 to eh. Best of 7 series eh. So ito yung mas pressure. Lalo kung maunaan ka sa panalo, maunaan ka sa series. Pressured. So ako naman, hindi ko naman tinitake as negative yun eh. I'll take that as positive and as a provincial also. Na andito na ako eh. Sayang. Kumbaga, we never know kailan ulit ako makakapag-finals. So, ito na yung best chance ko na makamit yung first ever PBA championship ko. Sana ipagpaloob to guard sa client.